With the onset of COVID-19 in 2020, many people opted for virtual services such as online classes for the students, online concerts for revelers, and even e-trade for the business community. However, according to telecom service providers, the full reopening of the economy early this year has seen a decline in the use of internet in the country. Also, a number of subscribers had complained of the high cost of internet bundles.
The schools have reopened, three weeks ago, there has been a very small drop in data usage. Okay? What does that mean? It means that all the new habits that we have gotten used to over the last 2 years, which has driven the data usage, most of those habits remain. Okay? Once you start using data, you continue using and you always want more and more and more. So the pandemic definitely has pushed us up a bit faster than we were expecting. But now that the pandemic, hopefully, is over and things, economy, schools and everything, work from home is all now behind us, we see the same data usage, very small drop.
To counter this, MTN has revised their daily data offers permanently to give more value to the customers.
Daily bundles, that's the ones that we're talking about, which 90% of our customers are using daily bundles. So I have the pleasure to announce that today we have gone live already earlier this morning with a 65% price cut on our daily mobile data bundles.
It is believed that the bundles with bigger MBs will support Ugandans recover from the effects of the lockdown, whether in business, education or otherwise. As of the end of June 2020, a total internet connection stood at 18.9 million, translating into a penetration rate of 46 internet connections for every 100 Ugandans. Rachel Natchwala reporting for the news.